I'm Genius Gus, and this week's STEAM challenge is how to make a DIY seismograph. The tools that will be required in the bucket are a popsicle stick, tape, and a bottle.